Hello and welcome to 9design 3D. Today we will damage our walls and buildings for making our scenes a bit different. First thing first, we will add a cube to our scene and scale a bit. Move on the y-axis. And after that, we will add some subdivision surface modifier. Increase your level viewport 3 and Ctrl A to apply your transform. And we will add displace modifier to our cube and after that press new for texture. Add a texture as a cloud. As you see, it's a bit different. Now you can change your size for this and right click shade smooth, don't forget it. Which type or which shape you want, you can change your size and scale. And after that Ctrl A to apply your displace modifier. Put your this weird shape where you want, which type you want to damage your wall. And after that, choose your building, add some building modifier as a difference. And as an object, choose your cube. That's okay. And Ctrl A to apply your building modifier and hide your shape. As you see, it will damage your wall. Maybe you have to change some U to unwrap for the inner part of it, the whole part. It can be a bit weird, I know this, but in the UV edit tab, you can shape it or scale. If it's not suitable for you, I will add a different material for this. Let's add some construction roads. Add a cylinder to your scene and scale in Z-axis. In tab to edit mode, add some loop cut with Ctrl R and pressing O, open your proportional edit. Give a bit roundy and the construction road shape how you want, you get it. With the mouse middle button, you can change your size of proportional edit. Ctrl B to bevel for your edges and give a bit smooth look. If you want, you can shift it to duplicate it, rotate, and add more of them. I want to change this texture, so I downloaded this concrete layers from the Polyheaven as a 2K and Rust course. I download this. Now, add a new material for your concrete. After that, go to Shading tab. Press your principal BSDF. Ctrl Shift T for open your texture maps. Choose all of them and apply it. For the Ctrl Shift T open, you have to go edit preferences, add-ons and write node wrangler and check it. After all of that, you can select all and U to unwrap or smart UV project. You can unwrap like that. In the UV editing tab, you can scale or rotate and give shape how you want. For this construction road, you can add our rust material. As the same method, Ctrl Shift T and choose your textures map. Select all of them and apply. In edit mode, U to unwrap as a smart UV project. It can look a bit weird, but don't worry, you can make it darker if you want with adding a bright and contrast node. As you see, our buildings will look like that. Unhide with the Alt H for your cube, scale and change its shape, put where you want. As the same method, we will add some building modifier as a difference and choose your object cube. Hide your cube, it will look like that. If you want, you can add some dust in it or you can add some rubbles for this. And this damage wall will be working like that, easy and quick way without adding. If you want, you can add some extra loop cuts and Ctrl B to bevel some part of it for the specially vertexes. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later in new tutorials.